At the CSUB Food Pantry, we believe that academic success starts with having the right kinds of foods in our bodies. And as a student who has worked and utilized the food pantry as a resource, it has helped me tremendously. Sometimes I don't have time to go grocery shopping after a long day of classes, so I could just pop in the food pantry and see what we have. The food pantry is open to all students, staff, and faculty at CSUB because we want to increase food security, reduce food waste, and expand nutritional offerings to everyone that is part of our CSUB family. The way it works is you get 16 points per week to use as you shop. Items are offered on a point-based system. We have 3-point items, 2-point items, and 1-point items, in addition to free produce and other hygiene products. The CSUB Food Pantry is remaining open during the pandemic, and our hours of operation are Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., and Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. Don't forget to follow us on social media.